Time Lords have this little trick. It's sort of a way of cheating death.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen, we are at war!
200,000 years in the future, he's dying and there's nothing I can do.